Today I'd like to talk about some of the myths that go along with room acoustic products. There's a lot of them out there, and I'm just trying to get you to do your own thinking, not the manufacturer's thinking. Do your own thinking when it comes to acoustical products. In front of me I have four bales. Each bale is about a foot and a half wide. This is a common sound absorbing material used by professional studios, project studios, amateurs in listening rooms across the world. And to absorb, let's just use an example so you can kind of get a feel about what we're talking about here, and you can use this information when you see a claim made by a manufacturer. To absorb 100%, and let's take 100%, to absorb 100% at 185 cycles or 185 hertz, you would need 6 feet. You would need all of this material in front of you. Okay, so when you see a manufacturer's claim that they're absorbing 100% of a certain frequency and their cabinet is only this thick, you need to be a little bit cautious. You need to say to yourself, well, wait a minute. It takes a lot of sound absorbing material to absorb 100% of anything. So look at the test results, make sure it's verifiable. The laws of physics can be bent, but they cannot be broken.